Hello guys, in this video I will show you how to start up an Android VPN connection. There are two ways you can connect a VPN manually or using third party applications. These applications are applying same method which we will use manually, so you don't need any application to do that. Before starting the video, subscribe to my channel by clicking this button and hit the bell icon for my future videos updates. Okay, first I will show you how you can set VPN through applications. Open the Play Store and search VPN. There are a lot of working apps which can done this work for you. I am using this one. Download it and after install, open it. You can connect to a VPN in just one simple click. Just press this button and wait for connecting. A key icon appears at the top of the screen. So my phone is connected now. There are 7 free VPN locations in this app. You can buy more but you don't need to. Now disconnect it and move to the manual method of setting up an Android VPN without installing any application. Go back and open the settings. I am using the Android 10.0, maybe in your phone this setting is different from mine. In my case, it is in more connections. Find the VPN option in your phone. You see third party apps doing the same thing which I am gonna do now. Now click on the add VPN network option. Type any name which you want. These are the security levels of the VPN. I'm simply gonna use TCP/IP. Now you need a server. You can find server of any country by searching in the Google. I will tell you a website for example. Go to Google and search vpnbook.com. Open the first website and scroll down. Here these are some servers which are available for public use. We are gonna use PPTP. I'm picking this one. Just copy the server link and paste there and press save. Now click on it and you need the username and password. Go back to that site and copy the username and type password. You can select the option always on VPN. I don't need it. Okay, just press connect button. Wait for connecting. A key icon appears at the top of the screen. It means your VPN is now connected. If you like this video, press like and share this video and also subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching.